Welcome back to my YouTube channel, guys. This is Suman with you. So right now I'm in the gold class and I'm going to Expo 2020. Hey. This is the platform, this is the stations for Expo 2020, and Mr. Bhim.
Hello.
And me, now we are going to visit 2020. Let's see. This is the stations of Expo 2020, and finally we are here. Way to Expo 2020 from Gold Class. And my friend Mr. Bhim is here. Let's go, Bhim. And I think this March 30 is the last day of Expo 2020, and let's go and see inside with Mr. Bhim.
Hello.
And let's explore.
Hi, I'm really excited to see this Expo 2020. It's amazing, you know.
We are going to have tickets of Expo 2020, and you need to come there after the metro. You have to just get down, take right and come down over here to get the Expo 2020 tickets, and after that only we can go inside. And make sure you have this Alasan app, and you need to show your vaccination, at least 2 doses. Now with me, Mr. Bhim is also there for these tickets. Price of the tickets is 50 dirhams, and this is season pass. Finally, it means you can come anytime with this ticket. And these are the lines. Let's go and see. And you need to be vaccinated. You need to follow these lines when you come inside Expo 2020. Now we are planning which pavilion will go first. These are the maps, and they are distributing over here. It shows that where you have to go and how you need to go, the map, because it's very big. It's more than 192 pavilions are there, and you can see all the people. These are the flags over here, 192 countries flag. It's time to see the pavilion, but we are confused where we'll go. Let's see. Now I have the stamp of Peru. This is a stamp of Peru, and this is Angola. So guys, right now it's time to go inside Russia. So let's go and see what's there in Russia. What is there in Russia, you can see? This is inside the Russia.
In electronic form.
This is the Russia Pavilion inside, guys.
Hello, Suman.
Hello. Let's go. So right now I'll take the stamp in my passport. Hi, Suman.
Yes, hello. It's all worth it. Have fun.
Shukra. So guys, this is, I got the stamp of Russia right now. And this is the place. Pavilion inside, but zero, you can see. Oh my god, amazing! Yeah. This is something to test.
Makes our so special. If we're looking for a comparison, the human brain is not a computer, but rather the whole internet.
We are going to Turkmenistan, Russia, done. So let's go and see here what's there inside. Going inside this Turkmenistan. The exhibition hall of this Turkmenistan, and here you can come and visit the old the culture. You can see here the old culture of this Turkmenistan. Stamp, I would like to put my stamp. Bim, can you hold this one? Hold my passport. Turkmenistan. Oh. him. We'll go to Serbia. Serbia. We are going to see some interesting cycle or bike. Oh my god, amazing guys. You can see. Vim, can you take a picture of this with the mobile, please? This is something amazing, guys. So guys, we are now entering inside the Siberia exhibition. We don't have any plan to go in Algeria, but definitely we'll go to Finland. And here's the Finland. Let's go and see inside the Finland. So there's a stamp, you can take it. Wow, here's the Finland, guys. So this all regarding the technology. Technology, this one is very new technology.
Is pretty flat, so we can grow fruit pretty much everywhere. Of course, Lapland, it's much more arid, it's much more rural.
Right now, we're going inside the Sultanate of Oman. Come on, Vim, follow me. Heading towards the Denmark, so you can see this is the Denmark. Let's see what's inside Denmark.
Beautiful glass,
huh? Yes. And you can see here some kind of ship. So this is the classic cycle of Denmark, I believe. Now it's time to go Australia. So Bhim, are you excited to go inside Australia?
No, I don't like Australia.
Shit, man. So guys, let's go inside Australia. Melbourne. Osbar.
This one's titled Purple.
Wow, too neat and clean. Wow, guys. So finally, I do have the stamp of Australia also, guys. Wow, guys. It's amazing.
I live in the beautiful city of Sydney, right on the harbour. I was born here and so are my parents, but I have grandparents from both Europe and Ireland.
Now we are going inside this pavilion. Let's see what's this. Huh? Leave it, it's not nice, guys. So inside this we are going now.
Behind the white dotted lines, rest please.
From the dawn of civilization, human curiosity has fueled a passion for exploration, discovery, and invention, a passion for mobility. You are about to begin a journey of discovery, a journey that begins here, in the ancient site of Sarut al-Hadid. Here, a ring is...
Excuse me, please come forward. Thank you. Please come forward, everyone.
The world has changed. Not so long ago, we were living in shadowlands, separate from one another. Three great men ventured in their own ways to...
Camera.
down the cheese. This is surely how you reach the top.
That's all I want. Now it's up to Sai to make the rest of it.
We're going to have some water. So guys, let's see.
It's already we are done with the mobility pavilion. Now we will go in another. Let's see. Here are so many pavilion, 192. I don't think it's possible for today. Anyways, let's see. So guys, right now we are Iran. Let's go Iran pavilion. What's the inside? Going inside the France, and this is the France pavilion, you can see. Thank you.
So in our talent cabaret there will be three more rooms of shows. The next one will be ready in just a few seconds. Thank you so much for your patience.
So now you know why visitors fall in love with our country.
Right, and some of those visitors decide never to leave. They live in Thailand for good.
Let's look at some stories of foreigners who stayed.
Because of Muay Thai. Muay Thai is more than a sport for me. Muay Thai is more than martial art for me. Muay Thai is my life.
Oh, that's amazing. For me, I first came to Thailand to eat and to travel. Just as excited about the spicy, the balance, and the diet.
Now we are going to Nepal, and you can see the robot over here, and this is our Nepal. And this is talking or hello. This beautiful robot is here just walking out. Let, don't disturb this robot.
Hello.
Mm-hmm. So guys, you can see there are trains also available in Expo. So we need to catch one train. Lim. So right now it's time to visit Nepal. And this is the way. Now we are going inside the Poland, guys. But because of this Mr. Bhim, I cannot go to the Poland pavilion. So let me go in another pavilion. Let's see. Okay, my friend Dimak is diverting. And this is Republic of Korea. And definitely we need to visit this Korea. The pani kya sir? What? Excuse me, from where we can take this one? Oh guys, this is the expo train.
So we have, this is the structure that we have right here.
Train which journey is the beam?
Huh?
Is the train which journey? You program chalo the pani maja ho the pani se jao. Mr. Bhim is hungry and we are planning to go for Talabat. So let's see what food available in this Expo 2020. To have some food. I think you have to remove your shoes to go in this water. Guys, this is Kuwait Pavilion. Already I visited here, so no need to visit. And right now we are going to India and Pakistan. Let's see. We are in Arbarjan. Brazil is over. Let's see. So guys, this is Saudi Pavilion. Guys, it's time to say bye bye to Dubai Expo 2020, because this will end on this March 30 or 31st, last day of this exhibitions, and it will be held in another country after 5 years. So thank you Dubai Expo. Thank you for watching guys. Please don't forget to like, subscribe and share my channel, and next time you'll get more interesting vlogs.